To identify the faulty drive, locate the yellow drive status LED that is lit continuously. Slide the release latch toward the outside edge to partially open the tray handle. Fully open the tray handle to disengage the hot swap drive from the backplane. Pull the tray handle straight out from the server to slide the drive out of the bay.